and you'll have FEV progeny that carry the transgene easily. For our mixed mice, remember that they contain, in every case, our three different groups of mice are going to have the FVV nuclear genome, and we've just changed their mitochondrial genome. So in this case, we have our mixed animal that is FVV nuclear, C57 mitochondria, but I'll call it from now on C57 minx. And if you breed that to the same male mouse, the same PYMT FVV, you're going to keep the FVV nuclear genetic background,